Okay, folks, here we go. Top seven answers are on the board. Name something of his wife's that a man might secretly use.
Amber. Razor.
Razor. One answer, Rick.
Deodorant.
Deodorant. Pass or play, Rick.
They're gonna play.
They're gonna play, Amber. Hey, Stephanie.
Hi, how are you?
How you doing? What do you do?
I am actually an Air Force intelligence officer.
You?
Yes, sir.
Wow.
I know.
Hey, name something of his wife's that a man might secretly use.
I would say lotion.
Good answer. Lotion.
Good answer.
Miss Helen, how you doing?
I am great.
Like that haircut.
Oh, thank you.
Looks rather jazzy on you.
Yeah, and as stiff as a board.
Well, hey, you know, hairspray, that's what it's for. That's good. I ain't mad at you. Miss Helen, name something of his wife that a man might secretly use.
Her hair coloring.
Oh, good answer. Her hair coloring.
Oh, the hair color.
Yes.
Okay.
Right.
The hair color.
Good answer, though.
Good answer. Judy, how you doing?
Very good. How are you?
What do you do, ma'am?
I'm a registered nurse and a mother of a adult son, Thomas, a 165-pound dog, and a 20-pound cat.
Well, we know you weigh everything. Judy, name something of his wife that a man might secretly use.
The bathrobe.
The bathrobe?
Yes!
Wow, we got two strikes. Hi, Pam, how you doing?
Good, thank you.
What do you do, darling?
I'm a police officer in Miami. I'm a detective. I do investigations.
Wow. Have you ever seen the show 48 Hours?
Yes, I have.
Yeah, they're big in Miami.
Yes, they are. Yeah.
Name something of his wife's that a man might secretly use.
A girdle.
Good answer.
Good
answer.
Very good.
Yeah.
A lot.
A girdle. Name something of his wife's that a man might secretly use.
I think I got it.
Okay.
Soap.
That's good.
Soap. Soap. Woman soap.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Woman soap. Yes. That's a good answer. That's a good answer.
Oh, yeah. The woman's soap. Number four. Okay, who is this guy? Okay. Number five. Number six. Her makeup. Number seven. Her perfume. I got news for you. That's not your man.